welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be sharing with you guys some super sweet and cute Mother's Day gifts. These are all DIYs, so they are super easy and fast, especially if you do your stuff last minute like I do. They're all pretty inexpensive, so if you are on a budget, this is a great video for you. By the way, I am definitely sick if you can't tell by my voice, so sorry if my voice is super annoying in this video, but I hope that you guys enjoy, and let's just go ahead and get into the video. So everybody loves a good sweet treat. At least in my house, everybody is obsessed with cookies. So I decided to make some sugar cookies for my mom. So I just bought this package mix, but you could totally go out and do like homemade, but I'm just too lazy for that. So I just added all the ingredients. So I added some water and butter and rolled up the dough. And then I just put these into the oven for a few minutes and baked them. And now comes the fun part of adding all the toppings. So I went ahead and I added some vanilla frosting. That's just my mom's favorite, so I added the vanilla frosting to all of the cookies. She knows just the way to walk on by. And then I decided to top them with fruit. I saw this on Pinterest and I thought that it was a really fun idea because it makes them look super colorful and pretty, but it's also really yummy. So you could totally go ahead and just do sprinkles, which is like the normal route, but I decided to put a little flair on these cookies. But either way, they were actually really good because I did, of course, have to sample one before I gave it to my mom. And I just set them on this little platter, so it made them super cute and a perfect little gift for your mom. Trouble when her lips touch mine. Only had to happen one time. That girl is trouble, like a sting from a bee. Uh-oh, uh-oh, and she's taking over me. This next DIY turned out so cute. I was actually really surprised. So I'm just taking three small pots, and I got these from the Dollar Tree, all three of them for $1. So that's a super good deal. And then I just took some white paint and I decided to paint the pot. You could leave it the color that it is. I just thought that white would be really pretty. So I painted that and I did a few coats on each pot. And then I'm just taking some metallic Sharpies and I'm just going all out and doing my own little designs on each pot once they are dried. So I just kind of did random designs. I didn't even really think about it. I just did what I felt like, but I really liked the metallic Sharpies because I think it makes it look super cool and super fun. Crazy, don't mind me, say boy, let's not talk too much. Grab on my waist and put that body on me. Coming now, follow my lead. Come coming now, follow my lead. So after they are all painted and colored with Sharpie, I'm going ahead and adding some dirt, and this is completely real dirt. So I'm adding that into the pot, and I'm also adding in these fake succulents. Each of these were also $1 at the Dollar Tree, so they were really inexpensive. And that is it. So I think that these turned out so cute. I was so surprised, and they were super easy. They did not take very long at all. So definitely try these out if your mom likes plants and stuff like that, because these are super cute. And since they are fake, you do not have to worry about killing them or anything, so that's definitely a plus. Flowers are such a Mother's Day essential at my house, so I decided to create my mom her own little bouquet of flowers. So I just bought this vase from the Dollar Tree, and then I tied some burlap around it just to add a little bit of uniqueness and flair. And then I took these fake flowers and put them into the vase. So that is it. This one is super easy. If you're looking for the easiest DIY, this is definitely it, but it is still super cute and fun and perfect for Mother's Day. My mom and I both love Lush bath bombs, but let's be real, guys, they can get super expensive. So I decided to make a little set of bath bombs for my mom. So I just took some citric acid and baking soda, and I just mixed these together in a bowl. By the way, guys, all of the exact measurements will be listed in the description down below. But then I add some olive oil along with some food gel and mix it all together, and it creates this super pretty pink color. And then we're gonna go ahead and form our little balls. By the way, I also spritzed some water in there to make it easier to form them into little balls. But once they're all done drying for a few hours, they are completed. So those are the little bath bombs. And I also decided to add a little mini candle to this tray so that it's kind of like a little spa day set for your mom. I love this one. I think it's so original and so sweet and thoughtful. So definitely give this one a try if your mom loves a good spa day.
All
the Mother's Day DIY gifts that I have to share with you guys. Let me know in the comments if you're going to be trying any of these out. I love seeing your guys' recreations. So if you guys want to send me a picture, just check out the link below, because then you can send me a picture via Instagram and I will totally like it and comment and all that fun stuff. But I love you guys so, so much, and I will see you in my next video. Bye guys!
We're staying in Paris to get away from your parents, and I thought, wow, if I could take this in a shot right now, I don't think that we could work this out out on the terrace.